Hi, while trying to upload XML file, this one, which has size approximately 9 MB, then I got this error. So how to resolve this? To resolve this, here you can see fatal error, allowed memory size of 26843545 bytes exhausted. Try to allocate 12,650 bytes in exam HTC WordPress WP includes functions.php online 380. So how to solve this? Just go to your WordPress installation. Now click on XAMPP HTC and WordPress. Here you need to open wp-config.php. If you get this error on online website, you need to follow the same procedure. Open this and here look for WP memory limit. Now here instead of 300, just make it to 512 MB. Now let's start Apache, start MySQL. Now start them again. Now come back. Now refresh this page. Click on now. So we are already showing that file is empty. So select the file. Select the admin or the user to which you want to import, to which you want to open all this post. So let's see what happens.